the campness and theatre of the show. I've done my own thing, and I'm going to continue to do that. I create illusory worlds on a day-to-day basis. I mean, I promote what I create, and that's hard. It's not easy. That's a small price to pay for doing what you love. But people often ask me, like, well, you know, where do you fit in? I don't know. I don't care. I always felt like there was absolutely no place for me to fit in. I always felt like there was no space for me on radio. There was no space for me in the gig market. I just felt like if I was to have a career, I'd have to create it completely for myself.
I want to talk to you. Do I attract you? Do I repulse you? A crazy smile. Am I too dirty? Am I too flat to do? Like what you like? Yeah, I can be wholesome, I can be lonesome. Don't you be shy? Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me without making me try? I try to be like Chris Kelly, but it looks me too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an answer to my. But I cannot help it, I cannot help what you think. And oh my baby, and oh my baby, it's my life from the brink. Why don't you like me, why don't you like me? Like yourself. Should I bet over, should I have cold to put on your shelf? I try to be like Chris Kelly, but all the looks were too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an answer to my.
Embrace the campness and theatre of the show. I've done my own thing, and I'm going to continue to do that. I saw that there was this other world. I realised that there was a way to make your profession fantasy, you know? I create illusory worlds on a day-to-day basis.
Have you ever met?